Okay, I love you, tita.
Opo. Ano would po? You consider Papa P for a future brother-in-law?
Oh, buti na lang hindi tungkol sa akin. Ay, nakahinga ako.
But, lahat gustong ano, malaman.
Actually, si Papa P is a very good person. He has a good heart. Wala po akong masabing hindi maganda sa kanya and to his family. Napakabait nila kay Shaina. And Piolo is so nice to Shaina. Sometimes I ask Shaina, ano ba talaga? Ano ba itong mga naririnig ko? Eh, alam mo naman yung kapatid ko, napakatahimik din. Hindi masyadong nakikwento. But you know, sa nakikita ko and in my heart, they really have big respect for each other. They really get along well. I don't know what they have. I know that they care for each other. They're always there for each other when they need someone to talk to. Kung maging brother-in-law ko siya, he's very welcome. Sino ba naman ako na para i-stop yung kanilang pagmamahalan, yung respeto nila sa isa't isa at pagsasama. I always have big respect for Piolo. At kung saan naman yung masaya ang kapatid ko na nasa nakikita ko naman, happy naman siya sa sitwasyon. So I respect that. I would say na ano, nandito lang ako na sumusuporta at gumagabay kay Shaina.
If ever they do a movie, you suggest the title, To Live for Each Other.
Ano yun, tita?